You really think that just because you have an idea, it belongs to you?
That's like your opinion, man.